Spirit. Come to mind those gifts of the Spirit.